If you're bullshitting me, I'm banning you. You dodged the bullet. I think like the whole point of this is just to, it just knives faster. Here you go, though. Here you go. Oh, so look, mate, if I get that contraction to do this, then I'm just gonna. Ooh. Green. So there's another ball somewhere. Gonna say that is the pig into that I've already got. There it is. Yeah, I remember that place. It's the thingy door in it. It's when you bump into that family. Shit. Playing thingy again. Playing good old Shangri-La. Oh, mate. It's open from the other side. Mm-hmm. There's one of them goats in this room, isn't there?
Just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I had you better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged away in.
What are you?
So I've missed that item, you fucking bitch.
I won't let me.
Shit. Damn freak.
Imagine this person here. Imagine this person's... Why is it allowing me to go back? Imagine if it's the merchant from Resident Evil 4. Because they've got the same coat. Where's this item? It's the door, innit? It's the door. I just climbing up there, mate.
Damn, this way's no good.
This bit looks familiar, doesn't it? You serious? I can't just... Oh. In the sack, in the mine. Oh, so that was the item. Why is this saying there's a puzzle? So I need to come back in. I need to come back in here, don't I? Do I have to actually... But, pardon me, I do, don't I? Yeah. Just to remind me, Sen, of what it says. So the key's in here somewhere. This is a pretty big room, isn't it? Oh, we've got fucking Wolverine again. Fucking sponge a lot. Blind bastards. Why does there have to be a fucking item in a room when there's a bunch of enemies? Imagine if this game were realistic. I've got flame rounds, I can just shoot this fire, well, shoot this right there and it sets it all on fire. But no. At least it killed him in one hit. He just spawned there, didn't he? There's no possible way I missed him. You don't need to fight these. You can just run past, but there's an item in this fucking room. That fucking aiming is fantastic. This is stupid. This is generally fucking stupid. I'm just bored of it. I'm just bored of it. I'm just genuinely bored of it. It's just silly. It's just fucking silly. Why are items like this? Really? It's just, I'm playing a survival horror game. It generally feels like I'm playing a game, find the item. It's just so obsessed with fighting everything. It's fucking so stupid. It's a puzzle in its sense. It's generally a puzzle in itself. Find the hidden piece to unlock the puzzle. Yeah, good one. Yeah. Where the fuck is it? Seriously. It's just stupid. It genuinely is. And there's obviously people out there that are OCD over this shit. It's like, where is the fucking item? Like I said, the main reason why is because I've probably ran past it about 1,000 times, but because I'm not looking at it, I can't physically pick it up. It's stupid. It genuinely is stupid. And why they've and why they've done it. I've just lost interest. I really have. I've just lost interest now. Thought it was. It's not good, but it's just simple for just me to turn left and pick it up. No, I've got to physically go all the way around, beat the boss just to get the chest. Yeah. I'm currently playing a Resident Evil game and I'm trying to kill a fish just to upgrade my health. Let me guess, now it's same again. Find the fish. How many fucking times do I need to hit it just to fucking kill it? Jesus fucking Christ. Well, I'm sorry. How many times do I have to hit it just for it to fucking register? Jesus. So fucking stupid.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sir Chris, why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown, but my guess is we've been here too long and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Stay out of our business, Ethan. What's this?
Shit! Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Mate, I do genuinely think... Does he actually tell you who this person is? Because he's just giving a lot of thingy vibes from this, from the dude from the merchant before.
What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
Because he's like got a hunchback to, that's how the fucking merchant war. He had a hunchback. And he's like trying to he's basically a good person, but it's because he's infected, it's obviously changed.
To do. He said the exit's underwater. Drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
I just got a crystal fragment. Oh no, thought it was something with that. You're right, mate.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Hard times, Ethan.
Shut up.
don't let up yet. Thank you. Now to cook. Here it is. Please, join me. I wouldn't mind having that again. Pay me no mind. You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Cheers, mate. Hey, what's up, Vanu Slayers? How's it going, dude? As if I said your name right, anyway. Probably not. There's a goat, I can hear it. So I need to come back out, well, come down here with the thingy donor, with a cream. I can hear it. Feels like it's literally there. It feels like it's actually generally there. But obviously I can't see shit. Jesus Christ. Shut up.
Seriously?
So I don't need it then. So I need to go down. Oh, just jump down. Yeah, that's fine. Yeah. Well, plus you can get impaled, stabbed, fucking head ripped off, fucking... I'm pretty sure falling down from a, like, nearly a 20-foot ladder. Yeah, not hurting. It's all good.
Fish
This is some sort of quick time event, isn't it? Eagle, man. Eagle. Well, you can see it from here, look. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Shut up. Another go for a sec.
Stinks.
Oh, yeah, okay. I don't fall down, I go flying over to the other side. It slung me, did it? Yeah. Magnum ammo. Right, so yellow, orange, blue. Of course, y'all, mate.
Oh,
Fucking magnum ammo. Don't even have a magnum. Give me the magnum. It did say magnum ammo, didn't it? You have to. Maybe.
Caught myself a big one.
I need to get out of here.
No shit.
Okay.
Oh, mate. That's the magnum, innit? I just read it. That's the magnum. Wait, so you can't, can you actually change it to? No, you can't. Alright, so. So it isn't like that then. Or do you think it's like that? It's like that, isn't it? I am seeing that right, isn't it? That's a different shade of blue, the one on the left. Merchants have an heart attack. Fuck no. Right, so.
Got it. So I'm presuming I have to fight the fish. Since it's giving me ammo and stuff. Thank you.
shit. Well, shotgun ammo. You having a laugh? So, where do you go then when he does that? Or is that when you climb the yellow rope?
Jill, grab the rope.
They don't grab the yellow rope there when he does it. He or she. Or you just need to not be in the facility when it does it. So it's not there. So where the what do you do when he does that? Does that attack? I've got to be right in saying you have to climb the yellow fucking ropes. Oh, it's rain. What's it? Just affected the water. Well, you do still technically use the rope because that's like indication, it's yellow rope.
Can't get caught in that.
Why do I keep... Why am I pressing start to...
Death as he was in life. Disgusting.
Sure.
The exit's up ahead.
So... Yeah, I'm thinking, right, I don't have to... Or is this the chest that's on the map? But it was... That's the chest, but it's obviously I didn't look on map, see if it were. They just give me thingy ammo.
Better off than I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
He was infected. He's clearly the voice of fucking thingy off of Nick. It's Nikolai.
I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
Oh, don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick. Is that alive?
that a secret path? So clearly, it's not that chest, because there's a chest down here. Well, there was one. Flashbang through the door. Ugh. Thank you. Flashbang through the door. That better be the Magnum. There's the ball. Oh, he's getting closer. Getting closer. Oh, you got up pretty fast, didn't you?
Yeah.
Just skipped animation. Pretty much just instantly grabbed. Yeah. Better be the Magnum. Whoa!